Modi government, which is our Indian Prime Minister, he passed some rules which is not in favor of farmers. So the Punjabi farmers, there used to be a minimum support price that helps farmers for their livelihood, and now they are stopping that minimum support price, and they did it during COVID that nobody can protest. So it's a scheme that they're like putting in, so they can't, the farmers can't do anything.
Mm-hmm.
But what happened is the farmers, okay, so the government decided that they won't let the farmers enter Delhi. For that, they dug roads. They like, what do you call it? I don't have words. Like, they dig the floors, like the roads, so that the farmers can't enter. They can't get the tractors. They can't get the trailers in the Delhi, in the city of Delhi. So they didn't know that we are Punjabis, right? As Trump said, we can cross Mexican borders, and that a little roads are nothing for Punjabis to cross. So the farmers are protesting there in Delhi, and they're having like a huge whatever.
Why are you protesting?
Because Modi government, the government of India, Modi, usne kya kiya? Usne minimum support price hota na jo farmers ke liye. He stopped that. He said the government won't pay even a single penny to the farmers. For अगर क्योंकि ऐसे होता है ना कि मिनिमम सपोर्ट प्राइसेस फॉर द फार्मर्स, जिनकी कोई खेत जो कुछ उनका सामान बिकता नहीं है, तो गवर्नमेंट बायस फ्रॉम द फार्मर्स, तो गवर्नमेंट खरीदती है कुछ, मिनिमम प्राइस 200 समथिंग के हिसाब से कुछ होता है, तो वो उसने वो बंद कर दिया. वो बोल रहा है कि सब कुछ अब प्राइवेट होगा.
नहीं, प्राइवेट नहीं होगा. यू आर मिसअंडरस्टैंड.
नो,
यू आर मिसअंडरस्टैंड.
देन
द एक्चुअल इशू इज सपोर्ट प्राइस इज अनदर थिंग, बट देन दे विद द ब्रिंगिंग टू just like three laws.
Yeah.
Just like, you know, in a big farmer, not every farmer taking their things and taking to the mandi, you know?
Yeah.
So there are, in the middle, there are the broker people who come, they give money to the farmer, they buy in advance, and they're taking those. So they're finishing that, and these are just like the big
corporate. So the private, making the private is just one part.
The big corporate, just like the government money people, Ambani and those people.
Yeah. And they're Modi is saying yes for the banks to Ambani, and there's one more, so they can take people's money, provide themselves loans, and do their stuff. So this
and
is the conversation.
And then
going.
Another thing, the land is not yours. Anytime the government can take it.
Yes, it cannot be the farmers. They can take it anytime. Farmers. Protesting there because he is also in the favor of the farmers, because he knows if these laws get passed, then farmers are not gonna get anything. And we belong to farmers' family, so I know what's gonna happen if these laws get passed. It is passed, but if the farmers will agree to it, they will remain with nothing. They will have nothing for their future generations.
That's bad.
That's what they're trying to do now.
So it makes sense there.
They made Haryana government. So Punjab, if you want to go to Delhi from Punjab, you have to cross Haryana borders. Okay? Haryana borders you need to cross. So I think UP or Haryana, I'm confused with two. So the Modi government, the government made those Haryana politics, the police people, to stop, to not to cross the Punjabis.
Mm-hmm.
Not to cross the borders so they can move further to Delhi. Delhi, they did. There are like thousands and thousands of people sitting in Delhi right now.